clean up what's left.
There's quick access back upstairs if you go down the hallway.
Firmware updated, and we should be good to go. Try calling in Macaron.
Try this out!
Cold? Right, there we go.
Not bad, Macaron! First step into the wild.
One, two.
Okay, we're back at that, giant drill thing.
We can see that. Now just climb it, and we're back where we were.
I can knock that boulder out of the way for you.
Imagine it's one of Zanzo's security.
Get this. I was looking through databases for information about Spectrum, but Zanzo locked out all employees.
So who has access?
From what I could tell, only Kale and the other department heads.
Yes, they're all in on this.
But wait, Korsica, the head of security, seems to have limited permission, though.
Why wouldn't the head of security have full access?
This.
what it comes to. Hiding what we want in caves, away from those who want it. Not only that, but making them struggle to earn it. In this case, even destroying. Things need to change. We need to stop hiding our rewards.
But what is a reward if it is not earned?
You're right, little guy, like you always are. Maybe this is the way to go. The struggle makes us stronger. A new pitch. Make rewards even harder to earn. That sweat. Those tears. That makes the cake even sweeter. Gonna fast track this one. Make the real fighters earn the big bucks.
Short. Call me in, and I'll shadow those shields for you.
Say so.
Focus, everyone. Spectra Lab is close. Should be in the next room.
It's locked. No Z shielding either.
Hola Chai, find another way in. I'll be right back. Cinnamon is trying to give me a personality test.
AR Labs. Close enough, right?
Oh, wait now, Peppermint. Don't get mad.
Unsympathetic? Hot-headed? You don't even know me.
You are only proving me correct.
Come on, Chai. You can vouch for me, right?
I'm staying out of this.
ball.
3, 2, 1, go!
Here we go.
3, 2, 1, go!
Stop.
Try this out!
Back off!
3, 2, 1, go!
What you got? You got this?
3, 2, 1, go! Try this out!
Like this?
3, 2, 1, go!
Here's
a
help, guys.
3, 2, 1, go!
Out.
gentlemen, come on!
Let's go!
All right. So, what's the plan now that we defeated the big bad?
I'll make this simple. Tell me where the rest of your team is hiding.
Why don't you
You wanna know what
sounds like
or what-
Oh!
I'm- Take a nap and get the Spectra nonsense out of your system.
So, now where were we? Peppermint, mission report.
Is that code for Chai forgot the plan again?
Mr. Chai, listening is also a part of communication.
Hey, I'm doing my best, okay?
We need Korsica's password.
This is good, good. Go on.
And since you're in security now...
Wait, I got it! I should find Korsica.
Ugh, just go. See if you can figure out where she went.
Authentication failed. Engaging security lasers.
Looks like Zanzo's lasers made it here.
Attention, this is Korsica. There's some sort of security destabilization in Wing 1. I have something else requiring my attention right now. Send whatever repair units we have over there to fix it.
Security?
Yeah.
What?
I'm...
Yeah. No.
That elevator in front of you connects us to the lift, which takes us to Korsica's wing. Guess we got a job to do.
First node's across the elevator. You'll need to power that one up to access the other two up top.
Hard labor. Not my jam. Really have to do this.
Please do not forget, you will be mind controlled, not us.
Perspective, little guy. We take Korsica's password, and we're halfway there.
Three more Vandalay bosses means three passwords. Then we can turn off Spectra.
3 + 3 = 6, Peppermint. I can do math. I'm not dumb. figures there'd be security in security.
Like they're out of sync.
I can probably lock their data streams in place with my blaster when the spheres open up.
Peppermint, come on!
Let's go!
Bingo! Should be another one.
Last one in here. Really? You got everything connected?
But of course I couldn't have done it without you.
Just get back to the main room. There are still two more nodes to activate.
Two routes? Take your pick, little guy.
Yeah. Let me have it.
Ready for this?